Today we want to teach you with karsu how to make Turkish coffee like an instant coffee.
Turkish coffee, water on top. We mix it 400 times to really get the flavor out. Oh. 1 minute waiting so the coffee goes down. Voila, you have the coffee. If you want milky.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Turkish cappuccino.
Ice. Same coffee.
Coffee.
Ice coffee, classical coffee, and some cappuccino.
Wow.
It's really nice.
And so easy.
Yeah?